Hi, this is Srenik. Today I'm going to explain you on how to calibrate industrial hygiene personal air sampling pump with use of soap bubble meter. So what I have here is I have a high flow air sampling pump made up of Casella. I have a flow adjuster from where I will adjust the particular flow rate. I have a calibration media as a sorbent tube. I have a tubing, and here I have the particular burette, which is having 0 ml to 50 ml of the marking. So what we will do is we will first see how to turn on this pump and then go and do the particular calibration. So here you will find that this particular start display, you click on this particular button for 3 seconds. And then it gets turned on. Now, if you want to adjust the flow rate, stop this particular pump, go to the particular flow setup. So this is what you see to set up the flow. You click on the setup flow. If you want to adjust, you can adjust the particular flow rate, but I'm going to keep it at 1.5 liters because I'm going to adjust it through the particular flow adjuster that I have. So I will turn on this pump now. So this pump is now up and running. What we are going to do when we put this particular solution on the burette, when it reaches to zero, we will have to start our stopwatch, and then when it reaches to 20 over here, we will stop our stopwatch. So let us do it. So turn on the stopwatch when it is reaching to zero. So my stopwatch has started. Now I will watch till the time it reaches the particular 20 ml. So that soap bubble is now at 9 ml, 10 ml, going up, 13 ml, 17 ml, 18 ml, 19, and then at 20 I stop. So it takes around 34.49 seconds, so we can consider as 35 seconds. Now we can do the particular calculations that it takes 35 seconds to reach at 20 ml. So for 60 seconds, how much time it will take? So 20 ml. If it takes 35 seconds to reach up to 20 ml, to reach at 60 seconds, how much of the particular flow rate it will be? So 60 into 20 divided by 35, so 34 ml per minute is a flow rate that we find.